Ntombi Mzolo's 3-year-old daughter has passed away. Media personality Ntombi Mzolo's timeline has been flooded with condolences after she revealed that her 3-year-old daughter has passed away. Taking to social media on Thursday, the Lekunutog presenter shared the tragic news with her fans. "Heaven has gained another angel. God, we trust you to get us through this," she wrote. Her friends and family members took to their social pages sharing tributes. "Goodbye my little angel, it was only for a moment. Only God knows," Ntombi's mother Linengobo wrote. "Condolences to my dearest family's Mzolo and Ngobo family. Granny will always love you Mzokolawami, Pantsula like Gogo. I can't take my eyes off the Huse Gogo video," Dudu Hosa wrote. "I was never ready to see you ma in this pain. No king is not questioned until we lived a bad time." Nankani Iso Kamko wrote. "Rest easy my sweet angel Lineal Mzolo. I'm so sorry friend. I love you so much and may God strengthen you through it all," Thandi Matula wrote. In 2015, Ntombi lost her son due to a rare heart condition called hypoplastic left heart syndrome. "It's unfortunate that there was nothing I could have done differently to change the situation that led to my son's death," she wrote at the time. May her soul rest in peace. You're listening to 24/7 SA News. Hit the like button and subscribe for more hot news.